Bulldogs then survived a scare to go a step closer to confirming their place in the top six on the ladder with a thrilling three-point win over Collingwood.
Jack in the box stuff on to Caleb Daniel. Couple of bounces. Needs to find someone. Out the back. Right back.
The rack.
Beautifully overhead.
He's affectionately known as down at Dogland. Here he is. The rat has got him. He's gold.
They kept alive their top four hopes and seemed to get through the game unscathed on the injury front. Hard nut Clay Smith took a heavy hit to the ribs, but it didn't stop him returning. And the Dogs bid to secure